pulling in 10. Five, four. GT cell, tank bubbles. Cell and outbreak. K cell, outbreak. Four stomps. Nat cell. Last stomp, tank bubbles, and spread missiles. Imi cell. Second missile. Two stomps. First, legs debuff burn. Nick cell. Outbreak after second stomp. Gone in now, and outbreak in 2, 1, and now. But swapping on bubbles. Bubbles. And missiles. Two. Devil cell. First missile, three stomps. Second missile, now stomps three. Outbreak at the end, debuffed after the second. GT cell, second stomp. Outbreak in 5, 2, 1, and now. Followed by tank bubbles, and then spread for next missiles. Devil cell. Bubbles. And spread. Don't let me enter that hit on low health. Missiles, cell, K, and 2, 1, and now. Four stomps. Go easy. War cell. Outbreak in 5. And now. Not below 7. Not below 7. in me cell. And four. And three. And now kill. Top of the flag for Lava Field. Cell to 85. Burn. Porting to platform 2 after second soul flare's gone off on 3.
85.
Okay, woo on that bloody shield. There's soul flare on 1, it's going on 2, be ready. DPS, arms are going up, we're porting as they come down. Be ready. Okay, go. Spread. Two missiles. We're then going back to 2 for outbreak. One missile, there's the second. Back to 2. Outbreak, keep everybody up.
Keep off the...
We've already lost
portal.
Stay away from that portal. Soul flare on 1 and 4. We're then going back to 1, wait. And then activate the shield. Okay. Shield. Careful of the plants, there's one at the front on the port bit, don't just go and wait there. Healers, don't just stand there, you're standing in a plant. Healers on 2, heal it up to 85, DPS burn. Remember, we're going back to platform 1 at the end of this.
Slow down.
Okay, away we go. Back to 1.
Oh, 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 oh.
Back to 1. Outbreak. Burn. Stay away from the portal. After outbreak, we've got soul flare on 2 and 3. We're then going back to 2.
Plant near the portal, we need to go forward.
Be careful. Get ready. Go. Move away from there. Careful, that bloody plant. Do not stand in it. DPS, when the arms start to come down, we're porting for the next missile. They're going up. Go. Spread. Two missiles, we're then going back to 2. We're then activating the shield.
Whoa.
Activate the shield.
Reactivate.
Shield. Afterwards, when we're in the burn phase, healers go to 3. Healers, you're going to 3. Should all be on 3 now. Outbreak. Burn. This time we're going over to 4 whilst the soul flare is on. So remember, flames of life.
Careful.
Stop, stop, stop.
Be ready to go. Be ready. Go. Flames of life. Burn. Flames of life. Get out of the bloody plants.
Get out of...
Missiles in a moment. Get ready to go. Go. Burn.
To your own platform.
It's not funny if you fuck up at that point. Back to three. Should all be on three. Shield generator. Yeah, it's enraged, but shield generator.
People are jumping to four. Why?
You don't know what we've rehearsed it, and you've got to remember what to do. I'm even telling you where to go. Better. Still too many deaths. Some of us went headless chickens then. I was standing there watching. Don't think some of us knew what we were doing.
A lot of people went from three to four for some reason.
Yeah.
I was really unlucky. I got a big crit from the Halo and the missiles when I died.
I died from an outbreak.
That last missiles, the ones on four stay on four. We're all on four. The ones that are normally on one go to three. And the ones that are normally on three go to one. Okay, why do we do that and not leave the ones that are normally on one being used to being on one? Because if we do that, we've got some of our healers and a large part of our DPS bloody miles away from where we need them after the missiles. That's why the tanks go where they go. We can lose the tanks over there. We don't want to lose healers from getting that shield generator up, because after those missiles, it's straight back collapse onto three. Shield generator up, shield generator up, onto his back, everybody, DPS, and then 8 seconds left on it, run down the arm, onto two, and then all back onto one, and we die there or kill it there. We're DPS wise, we're not going to get him while we're on his back.
Very close now, just need that final bit.